Well, hello. I have the Khloe with me. The little Khloe. And look, we match. See? Say hi. Say hi. Yeah, don't put her on my lap. Khloe's a chug. She is part pug and chihuahua, and she's got the pug body and the chihuahua face and attitude, but she's a sweet girl. And I gave a try at putting on false eyelashes, and you see I did a really bad job. This is something new I've taken on to try to do. So again, see? DC has been on the news lately about rats, and this restaurant, I believe it was called Dolby State, and oh my gosh. Anyways, it was awful. It was just awful. I mean, so anyways, this rodent that we have is under our sink in the kitchen area, and somehow he's getting there. That's where we keep like the dog food and the dog treats, the cat food and treats. And so we started hearing stuff, and I was like, what is that? And then it was getting so loud, I started waking my husband up, and we have been like, what is that? So anyways, I saw rodent poop, and I told him it was a rat. We have a rat in here. And yesterday I had the last little bit of the doggy bones and in a box, because now everything's in a container and sealed. The rat chewed the box. And it's not that flimsy box, you know, that you get. This is like one of those big cardboard ones. Yes, to get to my baby girl's food. She's like, no, 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 no. You don't eat my food. I beat you up. I beat you up. You eat my food. And what else? I've not heard anything about my brother. And I don't want to say, but you know, and it's flashing. I guess I'm dying. I have other stuff to share with you.